Welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set to repair that thing on the table. Help me, Mrs. Burke, will you?
Oh, Yishal Koach, Shimshon, Yishal Koach. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamned errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Ich schon wieder die Laundry. We're leaving.
but not today.
Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels. The intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs. A vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin. The central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safe keep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blazkowicz. These are deep waters.
Machinery might still be manually operable. Above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you. tune right into the weapons depot. For distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal the train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fight, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. North of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.